tighten the screws here a little bit, trying to set a screen. Vanian drives in, couldn't get it, and fouled on the play.
Well, this is a nice time for Steve Kerr and his staff to see all the Mannion and Jordan Poole, James Wiseman. I mean, because these guys at some point are going to be having to be counted on when Klay Thompson comes back next season. Stephen Curry, Draymond Green. Who can play in these big-time moments?
EJ and Chuck are heating up the conversation beyond the world of basketball. Subscribe to the Steam Room. Download new episodes every Thursday, wherever you get your podcasts. Los Angeles Clippers are going to stop a three-game losing streak with this win tonight over the Golden State Warriors. Reggie, the issues that plagued them last year are the same ones pretty much in play this year. Man was on the move. The issues last year was having everybody available, and that was a problem. This year, when they've had everybody available, the Clippers have been terrific, especially when they've had Leonard and George, who tonight now, with the win, when both on the floor together, will be 19-6 for the Clippers.
If you're a Clipper fan, that's all you want, is health.
Sure.
Health and prosperity. Because they feel, if, you know, and tonight, in that, what, first quarter, Patrick Beverly goes out with a knee injury. So it'll be interesting if these guys going forward can stay healthy and stay on the floor. Because when healthy, Paul George, Kawhi Leonard, you know, they got the wings on lock. And now you add Serge Ibaka, a guy who has the championship experience. They understand how to win ball games.
One thing, too, about the Clippers, Reg, they are one of three teams in the NBA so far to play every game on their schedule.